Another media mogul could be set to enter Australia's free TV arena. Fairfax newspapers claim Lachlan Murdoch wants to join forces with James Packer in his raid on Network 10. He's said to be interested in buying up to half of Mr. Packer's holdings. It's not the first time the two have been in business together. They lost almost $1 billion in the failed telco OneTel. Insiders say James Packer wants to slash costs at 10, a move Mr. Murdoch is said to support.